For most investors, it's a really good idea to index. And the second is you average out over time. So every month when you get your salary check, take a small portion, first put it into savings. So that's why I think that buying stocks should really be an exception rather than the norm.